bank and AFIC, it has helped us. Like, for example, they told us, they sensitized us that the holding materials belong to us as a school, as an administration. We use those holding materials to buy the doors, to renovate. This school was in a worst situation. So you can see we have renovated it and it is now being used as a staff quarters. Posts about four teachers. Yes, they are not in a good condition, but at least they can be there. Unlike the other time when they had nowhere to stay. So we thank you, what bank? We thank you, AFIC, and AZA. The teachers stay around. By 7, they are here. By 8, we are here. The business is now okay. The community is happy. The pupils themselves are happy. And as teachers also, we are also happy. So we pray to God that it may bless you people.
What was the population again and what was the population?
We had 60 pupils. And now we have 543.
Oh my God.